the race officials are waving the green flag, the riders gather their final thoughts and get ready to race here at Austin.
Yeah.
We're live from the starting grid, where the cameras are lingering on the favourite riders for today. A few minutes to go and finally the spectacle will begin. Race officials are waving the green flag. cameras will take us to the podium to see the award ceremony. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP class. This rider is doing an excellent job, and the results show it. The next step is fighting for the results that matter, and it looks like he's on the right path. Hello and welcome to the Jerez de la Frontera circuit. Just a few more minutes before the MotoGP Spanish Grand Prix finally begins. There are some impressive crowds here today despite the rain you can see coming down. A reminder that this is always a popular event. The cameras are accompanying us on a tour of their favourite riders for today's MotoGP race. We can't make predictions, but judging from the extremely competitive qualifying sessions, we're sure we're going to see a fantastic show. Just a few moments to go until the start of the Spanish Grand Prix. These riders know it will be vitally important to take the first curve perfectly. Before we go to see the party at the podium, let's take a look at the MotoGP class final results. It's definitely not the result they were hoping for today, but it's always good to remember that today's errors are the base on which tomorrow's successes are built. What's going on, race fans tuning in today? We're joining you from the Le Mans circuit for live coverage of the Moto2 race at the Grand Prix of France. As you can tell from the footage we're broadcasting from the track, we're looking forward to great weather for the race. We're live from the starting grid, where the cameras are lingering on the favourite riders for today. A few minutes to go and finally the spectacle will begin. Grand Prix. The riders are spread out on the grid. The light will soon go out and the Le Mans race will begin.
Oh.
We're live from the starting grid, where the cameras are lingering on the favourite riders for today. A few minutes to go and finally the spectacle will begin. The French Grand Prix. The riders are spread out on the grid. The light will soon go out and the Le Mans race will begin. We are moving to the starting grid, while the cameras are showing us the riders concentrating before the start of the French Grand Prix. The riders are spread out on the grid. The light will soon go out, and the Le Mans race will begin. Before we go to see the party at the podium, let's take a look at the MotoGP class final results. This rider is doing an excellent job, and the results show it. The next step is fighting for the results that matter, and it looks like he's on the right path. Hi motorcycle fans tuning in, today's MotoGP race is being held in the hills of Tuscany. We're live from the starting grid, where the cameras are lingering on the favourite riders for today. A few minutes to go and finally the spectacle will begin. To go now until the Italian Grand Prix here in Mugello, one of the most challenging and spectacular tracks in the entire championship. We are moving to the starting grid, while the cameras are showing us the riders concentrating before the start of the race. To go now until the Italian Grand Prix here in Mugello. While the riders enjoy the acclaim of the fans on their victory lap, the cameras are accompanying us on a tour of their favourite riders for today's MotoGP race. We can't make predictions, but judging from the extremely competitive qualifying sessions, we're sure we're going to see a fantastic... Not long to go now until the Italian Grand Prix here... While the riders complete their victory lap and return to the Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race. Judging from the riders' and mechanics' disappointment, they held very different expectations. And welcome to the Circuit de Barcelona, Catalunya. We'll be bringing you live coverage of the MotoGP race in just a few minutes. The skies over the track are clear of clouds, and the latest weather reports forecast temperatures in line with the seasonal average. Here we are live from the MotoGP class starting grid, where riders and engineers are talking over the last few details before the start of the... Just a few moments to go and the Catalan Grand Prix will officially begin. Riders are getting focused because they know that they'll have to give 100% from the very beginning. we go to see the party at the podium, let's take a look at the MotoGP class final results. Second place finish is an excellent result for both him and his team, giving them hope for the following races. These days, the podium is extremely valuable. MotoGP has never had so many competitive riders at the same time. Today, they were at their best, and they deserve to celebrate. The level of the championship is only getting better. Consistent results seem to be the secret to a good season. What's going on, motorcycle fans? We're here in Assen, bringing you live. We're live from the starting grid, where the cameras are lingering on the favourite riders for today. A few minutes to go and... Just a few minutes to go until the...